Where do you think you are? Who do you think you're talking to? Nobody gets out of my domain, whether alive or dead.
That's what you think. Lord Zeus.
Your father must have told you that his governance over the underworld is due more to the weaving of the fates than by his choice. Admittedly, he got the short end of the stick. Whereas Poseidon and myself, why, we've been doing rather well indeed.
The Thunder God's might.
Numbskulls.
Let me see.
I was wrong. Please, I'm not a murderer. You don't have to do this. Change of scenery, at least.
Hey, Not bad, not bad.
Time to go.
Forget your tampering.
You lot, huh?
For now.
Strength of the goddess.
Yeah.
Bone Hydra. It's been too long. Away my boons. I'll take it to the top. Elysium. Thank you. That's a relief. It's Charon.
By the gods of Olympus, you'll go no further on your wicked quest.
Cast your mind. champion now.
King Theseus has fallen to the likes of you.
He's all talk. Entryway. Which one first? Maybe it's in here. Here. This one, I guess. This stuff. Yum. Storage chamber. Something for Cerberus. Had quite enough here, thanks. Want something to eat, boy? Huh?
This gift.
Crisp, cold air.
Why? Why do you keep showing up? In spite of knowing that the outcome shall be just the same as how it always was.
Beats having to toil away under your overbearing supervision. And besides, as you may be aware, I've recently made up my mind to leave this place.
Yeah, utterly incorrigible. When next we meet here, then we'll keep it brief. I've grown weary of our aimless conversations. Now prepare. Thank you.
Titan blood.
Thus, having somehow vanquished his own father, the grim god of the dead, defiant as Agrius, is finally set free to seek the hidden place in which his long-lost birth mother resides. How shall that all work out for him? Alas, it is as yet too soon to say. Pretend, for now, that the Lord Hades absolutely clobbered him